Mario's bag is still missing, millennials are still collecting, and Mac introduces its first faceless face. I'm Jen from Jen Loves Reviews, and What's Up in Makeup starts now. Welcome to What's Up in Makeup for December 3rd, 2017. Let's get started with the top industry news. Guess which store has launched a new line of under $5 makeup? Oh, thank heaven it's 7-Eleven! Simply Me Beauty will have 40 items from $2.99 to $4.99. 7-Eleven's product development category manager Lindsay Robertson shared, quote, "Millennial women are looking for a variety of colors at affordable prices. They like to buy and try, and our goal when developing the Simply Me Beauty line was to create a line of makeup that had a quality look and feel without a higher price barrier. The line won't roll out to the 10,900 locations in North America until year's end, but here, there are shadow palettes, brow powder, brushes, BB creams, assorted tools, and even faux lashes in the works. What do Rihanna, RuPaul, Ariana Grande, Katie Lang, and Elton John all have in common besides being amazing performers? They have been spokespeople for MAC's Viva Glam line. Created in 1994, Viva Glam has raised over $470 million for those affected by HIV and AIDS, with all proceeds of the Viva Glam collections going to the MAC AIDS Fund. Buying just one Viva Glam lipstick can fund a rapid oral HIV test, one pair of shoes to a child orphaned by AIDS, or 1 week of fresh produce and other essentials to a family affected by HIV. Sia's version of the Viva Glam lipstick comes in a black and hot pink bullet tube with the singer's signature etched into the side. The lipstick itself is a vivid, warm-toned matte red. In Sia tradition, the ad features the artist in her signature two-toned wig with her face covered with her hands, effectively making her the first faceless face of Viva Glam. The lipstick will be available on January 25th for $17. Speaking of MAC, another upcoming collab is with second-generation rocker and jewelry designer Jade Jagger. Mick and Bianca's daughter described the inspiration. "I've always really admired the MAC brand, so I was really excited when they approached me and we created something so in harmony with my jewelry line. I think that makeup and jewelry have a huge relationship. They're part of a woman's ritual when she's getting dressed, what they do to feel and create the persona that they then become. How we change from day to night." The line being released December 14th will be part of MAC's mineralized line of lightweight formulas, combining 77 mineral ferment complex and jojoba oil with a powdery finish upon application. The collection will feature two eyeshadow quads, $46 each, two shimmery blush bronzer combos, $28 each, an exclusive satin skin finish at $33, and three lipsticks, $25 each. We all know Fenty's been on a roll since Rihanna released her all-inclusive makeup line earlier this fall. Now they've made headlines again, and this time for helping fans pick up the pieces in our makeup bags. Twitter user at It's Shelby Though recently tweeted, quote, "I threw all my earrings in my makeup bag and my Fenty set caught all of them. Wow, Rihanna never stops giving back." A few days later, Fenty tweeted her back with, "Told you matchsticks are multi-purpose." Twitter since has become a big thank you card to Fenty for helping owners of the magnetic matchstick skin stick sort out their bobby pins, tweezers, and safety pins. Recently, in a Snapchat tutorial showcasing her holiday collection, Kylie Jenner hinted at an upcoming line of concealers. The tutorial showed Kylie applying eyeshadow, then concealer, but the addition of a smiley emoji when she placed the wand to her face caused the whole of social media to erupt in speculation. Come on, Kylie, your fans are waiting. Meanwhile, the makeup artist to the Kardashian sisters, Mario Dedovanovic, found his makeup bag was stolen after a flight home. He posted videos and photos of the bag Thursday on his Instagram, captioning the entry, "I flew home to NYC yesterday on JetBlue and my makeup kit was stolen from the JFK airport. This has never happened to me before and I don't know what to do. That kit is my life. So many brushes that I've had for 15 plus years. I'm offering a $10,000 reward for the return of my kit. Whoever has it, please find it in your heart to return it." The airline responded that the Central Baggage Service team was working on finding the bag, but as of Thursday, it's still missing. Despite Kim Kardashian West tweeting her support and asking anyone with information to step forward, "We wish you the best of luck, Mario." Microplastics. According to many scientists, an estimated 51 trillion pieces of microplastics have entered our oceans. Because of their tiny size, many sea creatures, from plankton to shellfish to whales, ingest the microplastics, often with fatal effects. In 2015, President Barack Obama signed the Microbead Free Waters Act, which makes it illegal for cleansers and soaps to contain microbeads. But now, there's another contender in the battle against microplastics. Glitter. Some experts are going so far as to call the shiny bedazzlements a, quote, global hazard. And it starts at the bathroom sink. Glitter is going to escape down the plug hole and potentially enter the environment, UK Environment Secretary Michael Grove told The Independent. Continuing down the food chain, this is also harmful to any humans who then eat fish who have ingested the glitter, as it is often made with aluminum and plastic full of cancer-causing toxins. But fear not, there are environmentally conscious alternatives. Eco Stardust, Glitz and Festival Face all sell biodegradable glitter, so you can still be a shimmering disco queen at your desire. And finally, you may have built a good-sized collection of makeup, but can you guess who might have even more? According to a poll conducted in the UK by Voucher Codes Pro, an online coupon company, the average British teenager ages 13 to 19 have makeup collections worth an average of $575 USD, while their moms, ages 35 and up, average $243 USD. We know, some of you are chuckling and saying, that's all, but let us continue. The top three items moms spend on each year are lipstick, foundation, and moisturizer, and the younger set's top three are mascara, foundation, and eyeshadow palettes. With the Millennials and Generation Z crowd enjoying Instagram, YouTube makeup tutorials, and Snapchat selfies, we shouldn't be surprised by these poll results. Spokesman for the research, George Charles, commented, some teenagers and women will spend hours trying out new looks and even making videos to share with others. It's more than a daily necessity for some, it's an art form, although we're sure some would like it to be a little less expensive. So it's your turn to tell us in the comments. How big's your makeup collection? Do you keep your makeup in a Ziploc bag? Do you fit the average, or are you constantly buying Alex drawers to store more? Let us know below. You guys know my answer. In events news this week, save the date. Generation Beauty Los Angeles 2018 will be March 24th and 25th. We will let you know when tickets go on sale. And in Make You Look deals at Sephora, Bite Beauty, Perfect Bite Amuse Bouche lipstick set was $25, now $19. Four deluxe-sized lipsticks in a giftable tin. Tarte Clay Play Face Shaping Palette was $46, now back down to $23. Define a contour with 12 essential shades. Becca Aupre Ski Glow Collection Eyelights Palette was $45, now $29. Shimmering Skin Perfector Pressed Highlighter customized just for the eyes. And from Kat Von D, Find Your Nude Studded Kiss. This lipstick set was $100, now down to $60. And finally, at Ulta, Urban Decay Vice Liquid Lipstick Comfort Matte was $18, now only $9 in a range of 18 shades. Now let's get into the product reports, starting with Sephora. Bare Minerals Sheer Brilliance Highlighting Complexion Duo was $10. A Holiday Edition Illuminating Pair with Bare Radiance All Over Face Color and Illuminating Mineral Veil Finishing Powder. From the Sephora collection, the Sun Disc $20, bronzer in a collectible tropical design. Winter Queen palette is $10, two blushes, one luminizer, and a bronzer. And from Becca, Wake Up Call Kit Natural Glow Travel Duo is $15 with primer and highlighter. Champagne Dream Lip and Highlighter Duo is $34. It is online only. This week from Tarte, the Goal Getters Contour Brush Set is $44. A five-piece vegan brush set with rose gold sequin handles and baby pink bristles. Park Avenue Princess Bronzer and Contour Palette is $46. Six bronzing and highlighting powders in magnetic removable paint. Hands. Make Believe in Yourself, $175 online only, a full-size fairy tale inspired collection with all you see here. From Urban Decay, the Vintage Vault is $295, a nostalgic collection of original lipstick, nail color, and eyeshadow shades from 20 years ago. Troublemaker Eyeshadow Palette is $39, online only. 10 sultry eyeshadow shades plus travel size mascara. From Taste Beauty this week, Frenchie the Bulldog, $10, a peppermint scented and flavored lip balm in the cutest little packaging. And these items are available online only. First, we have Cover Effects, the Perfect Light Mini Highlighter is $10. A Silky Talc Free Pressed Highlighting Powder. From Lash Food, Brow Food Brow Transformation System is $98. Core Brow Products and Tools in 2 shades. And now this week from Glam Glow, the hashtag Glitter Mask Gravity Mud Firming Treatment is $69. A firming mud mask treatment with serious skincare benefits, according to Glam Glow. And of course, glitter. Milk Makeup Glitter Stick Mini, speaking of glitter, is $14, packed with rainbow hues for lips, cheeks, and eyes. From Wander Beauty, the Joyride Mini Lipstick Kit is $15, a 2-piece kit featuring Wander Out lipsticks. And then finally, the latest Weekly Wow features deals from Stila, YSL, Makeup Forever, Sephora Collection, and Clinique. At Ulta this week, nude sticks, hashtag go nude or hashtag go bold, $24. Lip color pairs to match your mood. From Bare Minerals, only at Ulta, Warm Me Up, a little sun all over face color and brush, $12. A delicate copper brown with warm rosy tones. You won't believe your eyes, Eye Color Trio is $10. An Eye Color Duo Plus Eye Defining Brush. Oola Luxe Lip Gloss Trio is $10. A full size duo of Moxie Plumping Lip Glosses. Starstruck Glamour Collection for eyes, face, and lips, plus makeup bag is $20, filled with all of these goodies. And from Clinique, Party Favor Set $29.50 includes 8 of Clinique's most celebrated. Cheers to Chubby Set $22.50, online only, 5 lip balms in a range of festive shades. From Mally, Liquid Light Lustrous Lip Gloss Trio is $19. Defined Eyes 2-piece collection is $15. Tarte Build Your Beautiful Discovery Set is $19. A trio for eyes, cheeks, and lips. And from Too Faced, the Clover, A Girl's Best Friend Eyeshadow Palette is $49. 18 shades in both matte and shimmer textures. MAC's Mini Lip Glass Kit is $15 only at Ulta. Lorac Mod Goddess Pro Liquid Lipstick Set is $19. 2 duos to choose from, and from Smashbox, Studio To Go Lips or Eyes, $10 each. From Benefit, Operation Pore Proof Mission Accomplished Pore Kit is $24. Double Up and Glow Liquid Highlighter Duo is $10. The Porefessional Pearl Primer Soft Radiance Face Primer to Minimize the Look of Pores. Full size is $31. You can get the mini for $12. Also, releasing today from Urban Decay, All Nighter Waterproof Full Coverage Concealer, $29. Available in 14 shades from Fair Warm to Extra Deep Neutral. Lancome released the I Spent the Holidays with Monsieur Big Ornament, $29.50. A full size Monsieur Big Mascara plus full size Cils Booster XL. Becca Iconics Cheeky Glow Blush and Primer Travel Duo is $15. Blacklight Priming Filter and Blush. Pure Quick Pro Portable Sculpt and Glow is $14. 6 blendable shades for all skin tones. Stila released the Mattificent. Mattificent? I think that's how you say it. Matte Stay All Day Liner and Mattificent Lipstick, $18. Estee Lauder's Pure Color Envy Liquid Lip Trio is $56, like getting 3 for the price of 2. And from Laura Geller, the Gilded Goddess Illuminating Collection is $19. Baked Gelato Swirl Illuminator, Illuminating Stick, and Spackle. The Hollywood Glam Squad is $19, online only, Spackle Eyeliner and Lip Color. And these items are available online only. First, from Dose of Colors, the Peaches and Cream Trio, $25. 3 top-selling shades of creamy lipsticks. And from Wanky Luxe, the No Makeup Makeup Kit is $30. Flower Balm, Radiant Pink Strobing Balm, and Brow Pencil. Kiss Kiss Cherry Kit or Candy Kit or the Sugar Kit, those are $17 each, with double matte whip lipstick and matching liner. Now don't forget those gifts with purchase, 1 per customer while supplies last. Online only, free lashes to kill Ultra Mascara with any $15 Catrice purchase. Receive a complimentary 4-piece gift with any $30 Julep purchase. And finally, receive a complimentary Deluxe Magnificent Metals Glitter and Glow Liquid Eyeshadow in Kit and Karma with any $35 Stila purchase. In high-end news this week at Saks Fifth Avenue, Trish McAvoy Confidence To Go Limited Edition 9-piece set, $98, includes an eye and face palette with a magnetic design for your future customization and more. Laura Mercier Matte Eye Art Palette is $55, 12 shades in shimmer and matte finishes. Gucci Sensuous Deep Matte Lipstick is $40. Intense color with an extreme matte finish in 2 shades. And this week at Beautylish, Wayne Goss dropped a product. It's the Rose Gold Airbrush for $40. Sculpt buff and bake your way to an airbrushed finish. And Neiman Marcus Guerlain Rose G Christmas 2017 Lips is $55, a balance of color and a creamy lip balm in two holiday red shades. YSL's limited edition Ultimate Lip Set is $88, includes Dazzling Lights Rouge Pour Couture in Le Rouge, two Rouge Pour Couture shades, and travel-friendly mini Rouge Pour Couture in a bright case. At the Chanel website, Red Alert, the collection of the Perfect Red Lips, $37 each. Travel makeup palette is $95. Makeup essentials for face, eyes, and lips with a travel mascara. At the Tom Ford website, a new collection, the Eyes of Tom Ford, three single shadows in five finishes, $36 each. Eye gloss is also $36, a high shine eyelid lacquer with a sleek wet look. Eye Kohl Intense, also $36, a smoky pencil in eight shades, and the Shutter Lash Mascara or the Spike Lash Mascara or the Full Screen Lash Mascara, those are $45 each with customized brushes for different looks. In drugstore news this week from Burt's Bees, Micellar Water Towelettes are $5.99. Micellar Water is $11.99. From e.l.f., Defined Eyes, three-piece brush set is $5. Small size smudge brush, precision brush, and angled brush. The Glowing Star bronzer and brush set is $5. And the Prep and Play Ensemble is $5. Exfoliator and lip color. Prismatic Glotion is $8, infused with sugarcane, bilberry, orange, sugar maple, lemon, vitamin E, and grape. And then finally, we have the Refreshing Facial Mist for $6. From NYX, Duo Chromatic Lip Gloss, $7.99 in six shades. Born to Glow Highlighting Palette, $24.99, includes six silky shades. And here's a sneak peek of the 2018 Spring Line Love You So Mochi Highlighting Palette is $19, comes in two colorways. Love You So Mochi Eyeshadow Palette is $20, available in pastels or peach tones. Powder Puff Lippy Powder Lip Cream is $8.50, goes on as a mousse, sets powdery soft in eight shades. The Shimmer Down Pigment is $6.50 in six shades. Pigment Primer $6.50, Glazed and Confused Eye Gloss is $9.50 in five totally grunge shades. Micro Contour Duo Pencil is $10, Contouring Genius available in four duo pencils. Holographic Holo Cream Eyeliner $11, comes in five shades. Holographic Holo Shimmer Sticks $8.99 in three shades. And one more, the Holographic Halo Layered, it wasn't Holo, it was Halo Layered Highlighting Brush or the Sweeping Highlighting Brush, the Buffing Highlighting Brush, Precision Highlighting Brush, Sculpting Highlighting Brush, or Liquid Highlighting Brush, or the Micro Highlighting Brush. Their prices are from $14 to $19. At QVC, whether it's a pretty day or a potato face day, shipping is always $3. Tatcha Makeup Lover Holiday Beauty Gift Set is $79 with Camellia Gold Spun Lip Balm, Kyoto Red Silk Lipstick, and Petal Fresh Japanese Beauty Papers. Tarte Holiday Lip Sculptor Set of 5 Minis is $31.86. The 2-in-1 design includes a satin lipstick and a super pigmented lip gloss. Buxom Lips Off Leash 15-piece mini lip collection is $53.64. A bombshell array of lip color, lip polishes, and creams. Mally Holiday Glam Squad 5-piece collection is $43.98. A curated collection of ultra glam products, including the new Liquid Light Luminizing Transformer. Wonder Beauty Holiday Glam $49.50 featuring On the Glow Blush and Illuminator Mascara and Wander Out Dual Lipstick. Peter Lamas Lash Mask $22. It's not a mascara. Lash Mask is a lash builder, tint, and conditioner with color-derived extracts, according to them. Pure Brush Dry Brush Sanitizing and Cleaning Spray is $19.99. Remove dirt and residue utilizing Germ Block Technology. Volition Oil Control Mattifying Mist is $29, a go-to mist for a fresh face free of shine. From Full Brow, Eyebrow Smudge is $18, designed for easy on-the-go application. Choice of two shades. Eyebrow Powder, $16. Fill and define your brows in your choice of four shades. And finally, Eyebrow Wax is $14. Tame unruly brows or seal your color in place. In Indian cruelty-free news, Apocalyptic Beauty gives the gift of surprise with these holiday gift boxes. Each box contains exclusive eyeshadow, glitter, and face product, as well as a travel-size setting spray and an additional surprise. Each box box is at least a $25 value for only $15. Beauty Escape Cosmetics has extended their Black Friday sale to December 10th, 30% off everything and free domestic US shipping, no code necessary, minimum of a $25 purchase. The Beauty Bakery Nutella Lip Whip Set satisfies all of your cravings for $60. Brescia Cosmetics wants to make sure you are more put together than Joyce chasing Will through the upside down with their Stranger Things collection. The set includes 14 shadows with names inspired by popular character quotes and traits. Cleona Cosmetics Ultra Metal Shadows are available in 11 shades, no coincidence there, each of which offer creamy metallic color without glitter. You can purchase singles for $5, palettes for $28, and bundles of the eyeshadows at their site. Cleona Cosmetics Birthday Stone Saga Bundle has been a year in the making. Each color is inspired by the 12 monthly birthstones plus two alternates. Can be purchased as a bundle for about $130. Coastal Scents wants you to look elegant with their Midnight Raven 8-piece brush set. The set includes four face brushes and four eyeshadow brushes in a black leatherine case for $19.95. The new ColourPop Double Entendre palettes vows to be your holy grail with its 12 nude shades, both warm and cool, available at ColourPop's website for $16. ColourPop's Luster Dust Loose Highlighters have arrived in three shades: Nomi, a soft champagne with silver glitter, Dewdrop, rich bronze with gold and silver glitter, and Aura Vior, golden peach with gold glitter, for $7 each. And of course, ColourPop has once again teamed with Kathleen Lights to bring you the Dream Street Palette for $16 and Dream Team Lip Trio, $18. Emmy Cosmetics Holiday Palette will fill your Sugar Plum Fairy dreams. It contains four exclusive shades and eight permanent shades and a plum and gold theme, $46. Fiernay Cosmetics Exquisite Eyeshadows are a variation on their Arcane Collection. These color-shifting shadows will cost you between $8.40 and $15 each and lack a central color base, giving you a full range of metallic colors in one shadow. Give Me Glow's Holiday Glow Beauty Box will keep you looking merry and bright through the new year. The box contains five full-size products and costs $39.25. The Juvia's Place Deuce Palette has arrived with 12 matte and metallic shades, $21.50, limit two per customer at the Juvia's Place website. The Kitten Empire Cosmetics Sugar Plum Fairy Bundle is sure to fill your holidays with sweetness. For $27, the set includes one highlighter in the shade Fairy Wings, a set of false lashes, fairy glitter, Sugar Plum Fairy Velvet Violet Matte Eyeshadow, and an ultraviolet highlighter. Lip Slut brings you a lipstick with a cause. 50% of each lipstick purchased from their site. They state, quote, "With every lipstick purchase comes an opportunity to submit a vote for your favorite charity. At the end of the campaign, donations will be determined by popular vote, $19.95 each. Medusa's Makeup invites you to try their new vegan lip balms at $8.95 each. The lip balms come in Salt and Peppermint, Rage Against the Bean, and Cherry Balm. The Siren Noir Cosmetics Shadow Huntress Bundle features three metallic eyeshadows paired with a matte black to help you achieve a new take on the smoky eye, $12. And Storybook Cosmetics expands on their wizardry and witchcraft line with this liquid lipstick collector's edition set, available now with four shades for pre-order at $42. The set will ship beginning in late December. Sydney Grace Company is taking pre-orders for their holiday bundle. It features 13 new shades and an extra large magnetic palette for $54, made for lovers of blue, green, and purple eyeshadows. These Touch of Glam Beauty winter face highlighters will make perfect stocking stuffers for your makeup loving friends. Available in Let It Snow Snowman, December Delights Gingerbread Cookie, and Ho 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 Santa. These highlighters are $12 alone or can be purchased as a set. Zoeva's Artisto palette promises quality and contains 10 coordinating matte and shimmer shades, releases tomorrow on their site. Zoeva will also release three strobe gel highlighters tomorrow to add to their current range. And finally, are you ready for a taste of a lightning round? I know you are. Ready? In 3, 2, one. Dominique Cosmetics knows you want a sip of this latte palette. The Face Candy Milkshake Palette will bring the boys to your yard soon on the Hush app. Luster Shadows is throwing a 12-day of sparkle party on their website. Check back each day for a new surprise. OPV Beauty's Ocean Palette will launch next month. No word on the price or date. Popstar Cosmetics has revealed new Velvet Matte Liquid Lipstick shades Eunice and Beloved from their holiday collection, launching December 8th, cruelty-free and vegan. This Violet Voss Palette will arrive mid-December. What are your guesses for a color scheme? No, it is not 50 Shades of Grey. Storybook Cosmetics shares this concept palette with a secret drawer for all your goodies. You also have a look inside the upcoming Starry Night palette. Here you see 9 of the 13 shades. Here's some late breaking news we thought you'd want to know. Cargo released their new line celebrating Star Wars Episode 8, The Last Jedi. Among the highlights are eyeshadow palettes in the dark side of the light side, $28 each. Each has 8 shades, smokier neutral to fit their motif. The Resistance Lengthening Mascara or the First Order Volumizing Mascara, $20 each. And these striking compact mirrors, each with a portrait of a hero or a leader, those are $28 each. All are available now at Kohl's. It's been a big month for the folks at Deciem, winning multiple awards, including a Luxury Briefing Award for Innovation in Beauty, Best Foundation Steal from Cosmopolitan Beauty Awards, Breakout Brand from GQ's Annual Grooming Awards, Best Skin Hydrator from Look Beauty Awards 2017, and the CEW Achiever Award for co-CEO Nicola Kilner-Reddington. Another big step, watch for the debut of your favorite products from The Ordinary at Sephora. In addition to The Ordinary, Sephora will launch a new Deciem brand called Abnomaly, with unusual products like hyaluronic acid mouthwash. Both lines will be available online mid-month and in stores in March. December is also the month for daily flash sales with a new deal every day, including Ulta's Holiday Beauty Blitz through the 25th, Royal & Langnickel's 12 Days of Christmas, and Too Faced 6-Day Palette Party at their site. Korean beauty brand Lapcos has released a collab with Disney, and they couldn't be cuter for your holiday gifting. Unavailable in the U.S., they're currently available at special prices with reasonable shipping through Cosme Beauty Box, a Singapore-based website. The Cuteness with DHC's Hello Kitty collab features a hydrating lip cream and an eyelash tonic. Details on their site. And watch for a launch of Makeup Revolution's I Heart Makeup Chocolate Orange Palette, launching on Wednesday. And that's it for What's Up in Makeup this week. Thank you so much for watching, and thank you for your understanding. Last week, I did take, and the team took, the week off for the Thanksgiving holiday, and it was really nice to just take some time with family, so I appreciate your understanding on that. The team appreciates it as well, and I appreciate the team. Those over there are the official What's Up in Makeup reporting team. They are amazing. They are the ones that brought you everything in the show, along with the reporters down below me. They are the What's Up in Makeup Facebook hunters. Thank you so much to everyone for your submissions this week. And of course, thank you to Tabitha B for organizing everything for me. Tabitha is amazing. She's the one that takes all of the information, puts it into a script so that I can present it to you. She's also responsible for putting together the makeup minutes every Monday through Friday, which are 60 seconds of news you can use. That's how you can keep up on what's going on throughout the week. They're only 1 minute long. They go up Monday through Friday on my channel. If you're curious about anything you saw on the show today, don't forget to check out What's Up in Makeup.com. That's where you can find the Where to Buy page, and you have clickable links for everything you saw in the show. So if you didn't understand something that I said, you can always check there and you will probably be able to figure out what product I was talking about. There also you will find the What's on My Face video if you're curious about anything I'm wearing makeup wise today. We are having chat today at 10 a.m. Eastern time. If you're wanting to hang out with the community and talk about makeup, sit back with your cup of coffee and relax and chat makeup. We're going to be chatting at 10 a.m. this morning. There may be some technical difficulties, just warning you, I'm having a little bit of trouble with it. It's called encoding software that helps me live stream to YouTube, so I may have to try a few different things. Unfortunately, I can't test it until I'm ready to go live. You can't just test it to see if it works until you're ready to actually do it. So sometime between 10 a.m. and 10:30, we should be live. If you could be patient with me this morning, I'd really appreciate it. I've downloaded a few different encoding softwares, but if I have to switch, it may take me longer to figure out how to use the new software. So wish me luck this morning. I'm hoping that it goes well, but if there's something going on, that is why it's not working and being functional. So I promise you, I'm probably freaking out and doing my best in that very moment. So thank you again so, so much for watching What's Up in Makeup. I appreciate you. Mad love to you, and I will see you in a video soon.